the city of man will fall. Europe will fall. America will fall. Man cannot build on his own without God. But Christ came and died on a cross. He took your wrath. He took your punishment. And he took your judgment. And if you come under the cross, you're cleansed. If you come under the cross, you're washed. You're forgiven and cleansed and washed in the blood of the Lamb. Clean in the blood of the Lamb. Saved forevermore. Going to heaven and glory. But if you miss it, you're going to hell. If you miss it, then it's judgment. Don't miss it. Don't do that. Believe the word of God. Believe it. Believe it. Appropriate it in your heart. And believe the word of God. God has sent the Savior. God has sent the Savior to die for you. God sent someone down. And his name was Jesus Christ. And he said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. I am the way, the truth, and the life. I am the way, the truth, and the life. These are words used of God in the Old Testament. God is the way in the Old Testament. God is the truth in the Old Testament. God is the life in the Old Testament. But Jesus says, I am the way, the truth, and the life. He's the way. He's the truth. He's the life. All you need is God. The joy and the peace of God, the knowledge of God, the love of God, the hope of God, the purpose of God, the peace of God. You need God. You need God. And his joy and his peace and his love. That is the joy and the peace that you can have in God. Glory upon glory, wonder upon wonder, that you can have in God. But if you miss God, you miss it. And the joy of God is the word of God. But trust in his word and believe that word and be saved today. Born again of God. Born again of Jesus. Born again of Christ. Born again. In the new kingdom, there is joy and peace and hope in the new kingdom in Christ who died for you on the cross. He died for you on that cross. He died to make you whole. He died to make you whole. His name is Jesus Christ, the beautiful Savior, whose body was whipped, whose body was mocked. They laughed at him, they mocked at him. They whipped him, but the beautiful Savior died that you may live. He died that you may live, that you may have a future. He took your wrath, he took your punishment, he took your judgment upon himself. That you may live and have hope, that you may live and have peace. He took your punishment for your life. He took your punishment for your sin. And without Christ there is no hope. Without him there is no peace. Without him you need Jesus Christ the Savior. You need Christ the Lord. You need Christ the King. You need Jesus Christ to wash you. You need Christ to cleanse you. You need Christ to forgive you. But without him you are lost. Without him you are lost. Without Christ you are lost. You are lost without Christ. Without Christ you are lost. Without Christ you are lost. Without him you are lost. You need to trust in him. You need to love in him. Without him you are lost. You need Christ. You need to trust in him. And believe him as your Lord and Savior. Trust. Him who gave his life for you. Trust him who shed his blood. Trust him who died on the cross for you. And died for you. Christ loved you and died for you on the cross. So come home. there's joy and hope and peace.
How you doing, brother?
I'm blessed. You have a faith.